What's up?
We have a permit if you would like a copy of it for your,
well, I'm,
for whatever.
We've already talked to Naomi Dora about this. This is insane.
Yeah, it's just like when the city gives us a permit.
It reneges on the agreement.
Yeah, but if you'd like a copy,
well,
of it,
I'm waiting for the police to show up.
Okay.
I'm filing the complaint.
Okay.
We can't get to sleep up there.
Yeah.
There's 35 units up there. We can't get to sleep.
Will you let me know when they show up?
Yeah.
And I'll go.
We're your neighbors.
Yeah. We get it. It's not like I got the permit for it, you know?
We're going to have to take away the special use permit.
Yeah. It's just, you know.
We're going to have to. There's no way. Do you realize that my roommate has to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning to go to Tesla to work?
We get it. We understand it can be a nuisance, but you have to understand
every weekend. The electric generator, why don't they plug into your don't you have electricity on the site? All day long we have to listen to that electric gas-powered generator.
And again, it's not like I'm, the person.
No, I understand that. I forgot what the guy's name was, but when they literally came into our apartment when they pitched this entire idea to us.
Yeah.
And they said it's not going to be like the one in San Diego with Skrillex when he's doing, like dubstep and all that. That's exactly what it is.
Yeah.
It's been going on for years now, and you guys are getting worse and worse every year. We can't handle it anymore.
Yeah.
So they were, the whole thing about the city ordinance, about noise, they're looking into it. And Naomi Doris said they're going to re-look at this permit.
Okay.
Right. So just be on notice.
All right. Yeah.
I'm
we'll let them know.
I had to get out of bed.
I understand. We'll let them know.